guys, welcome to another recipe video. This time we're gonna do polpette. We're gonna go to Italia. We're gonna go to Italy to make a special recipe. In fact, polpette, it's meatballs. And what's strange about it, or funny about it, is that it's something that we do only in North America, meaning that we do spaghetti meatballs. They don't do that in Italy. So it's kind of strange, but it's not something that they like to do in Italy. They're very serious about their meatballs and they eat it as is. Of course, there's a lot of variation of doing this recipe, like almost every kind of recipe that we do from around the world. But this time we're gonna go to the south of Italy, which is the part of Italy that makes this kind of polpette, meaning with a red sauce, a tomato sauce. So I think it's gonna be nice. I think it's one of the best recipes we made. You'll see, it's kind of easy, it's fast to do, but they do it as a main dish or a side dish. Either way, you're gonna like it, that's for sure. So guys, I hope you're gonna try it, and like always, please subscribe, leave a comment, and share. It's always appreciated. See you on the next video. Take care, guys. Ciao. Si abla fianco, collo dritto, l'uso franco, un gran casco, un gran turbante, molto onor, poco cantante, poco cantante. Ed invece del fandango, una marcia per il fango, per montagni, per valloni, nevi e salioni al concerto di tromboni, di bombarde e di cannoni, che le porre tutti i tuoni all'orecchio fan fischiar. Non più vrai quei pennacchini, non più vrai quel cappello, non più vrai quella chioma, non più vrai quell'aria brillante. Non più vrai farfalloni amoroso, notte giorno di torno drago, delle belle tramando a riposo, narcisetto ad un cino d'amor. Delle belle tramando a riposo, narcisetto ad un cino d'amor. Che rovino alla vittoria, alla gloria militar, che rovino alla vittoria, alla gloria militar, alla gloria militar, alla gloria.